the inception of the school in 1958, Schillinghouse School has become one of the renowned ICSE institutions, not only in Kanpur, but also in North India. With the motto, "For others, we strive to excel in every field and achieve greater heights."
Good afternoon, everyone, and a very warm welcome to each and everyone present on the virtual platform. As the school celebrates its 67th virtual Founders Day, I wish you all sound health at home. Well, dear parents, we are in the midst of a technology revolution that will radically alter the way we teach and learn. The school has seamlessly continued to function on the online platform since March. We are observing all the safety protocols in the school for the return of our students. The children of the school, who are the future citizens and budding young leaders of tomorrow, need to be optimistic, looking at the future with ambitious goals, and should keep sustainability at the forefront. I would like to thank our esteemed parents who have been very supportive during these challenging times. The only advice I can give to our students at this time is to work hard and stay safe. And it won't be long before you are back at school. Thank you.
It has given immense pleasure to Schillinghouse School family that Schillinghouse School is celebrating its Founders Day on 20th December 20. Corona pandemic this year, it could not be celebrated cultural and other activities. I send my hearty congratulations and good wishes to all teachers, students and others on this memorable day. God bless to all.
Dear parents and students, today, as we celebrate our 62nd Founders Day amidst the pandemic, through this virtual platform, I convey my greetings to one and all. I'm very concerned today, concerned for my children. Children, please do not make the gizmos and gadgets an addiction. Yes, everything is virtual, but please don't use it as a stress buster. You're already spending a lot of time on phone, mobile phones, laptops, tablets, etc., etc., because of academics. Let your stress busters be listening to music, reading books, spending time with your parents and grandparents. Use this time, the pandemic, as a time when you can enhance your family bondings. When you work on your artistic talents, do drawing, sing, be in the kitchen with your mother, helping her out. Who knows, tomorrow when you join college, it comes handy. There are lots of things you can do. So I would just like to wind up by saying, don't lose your memory, your thinking capacity, enhance your artistic skills. Wishing you a very, very happy year ahead, a very happy new year. Thank you.
Dear parents and my children, greetings to all of you on our Founders Day. This year, the school was on a virtual platform. So I decided that my annual report is going to be in the form of a documentary. Our world has turned upside down since March. The pandemic initially left us all in uncharted territory. As educators, we had to think of new ways to connect with our students so that learning continues. As the school gates closed in March, the virtual school opened. The school had to quickly springboard into a digital mode of learning. Here, I would like to acknowledge the support of our parents, students and teachers who adapted to online classes in order to facilitate learning. I can proudly say that learning never stops in Shillinghouse School. And true to our academic ethos, we encourage our children to rise in the face of adversity and challenges. The vibrancy of our school continues. Along with the academics, online extracurricular activities were conducted smoothly to ensure the overall development of the students. As we celebrate our 62nd Founders Day, this short documentary on the school will showcase what we have achieved during these unparalleled times in the history of the school. Upholding the motto of the school for others, this year as a part of our community service program, we had a blanket distribution drive. In closing, I want to reiterate my gratitude for the continued guidance and support of our school management and acknowledge and applaud the efforts of my teachers who are working very hard to fill the learning gaps and are also addressing the social, emotional needs of my students. Wishing you all good health and good spirits during the holiday season. I am confident that when we all return together, it'll be with a greater sense of belonging and a renewed perspective on all the values that make Shillinghouse such a special and a unique school. Thank you.
The pre-primary annual day celebration in Shillinghouse is going online in view of the pandemic crisis. We decided to conduct the event online to kindle the spirit of togetherness and encourage our little ones to showcase their talents despite the difficult times. At SHS, the staff is working tirelessly to ensure that all the children get the best continuity of education. We have worked hard to ensure that the virtual school is as close to real life. The school decided to go ahead and shift all the classes online. Numerous hours of hard work, team efforts, and support from staff ensured that the shift was not troublesome for the students and the parents. Countless hours of brainstorming sessions with teachers made way for virtual classes. Tailor-made notes for each online sessions, online assignments, and videos were made for each class. Extracurricular activities like dance, music, games, and art and craft too have shifted online. Apart from regular online classes from Monday to Friday, we also offer dedicated doubt-clearing sessions and remedial classes in the evening. The assignments too were held on Zoom and WhatsApp platform. Despite the pandemic crisis, parents took all the effort to drop the notebooks in schools and corrections were done by our dedicated teachers. Dear parents, the intent of hosting this annual event came based on the inference that efforts should be made to organize extracurricular initiatives as a tool to overcome the mental anxieties experienced by our parents and little learners in this pandemic situation. So here are a few glimpses of our virtual activities. The playgroupers celebrated Gandhi Jayanti on 1st October and paid homage to the father of the nation. The tiny tots attended the virtual assembly dressed as the iconic leader and recited bhajans. A special Zoom class on farm animals was conducted. The main objective was to enable the playgroupers get close with the animals, exposing them to various worksheets, modules, facts about animals and rhymes. It was a thrilling experience for them. Dashera and Diwali assembly were conducted with religious zeal and fervor. The Ramayan came alive on the virtual stage when children dressed as characters from mythology enacted iconic scenes from the epic, and it was a great grand spectacle. Budding poets activity was conducted on digital platform to strengthen the oratory skills of the children. This activity witnessed tiny ones reciting poetically with their beautiful props. Mother's Day was celebrated by the little ones to honor and express their gratitude towards them. Being messy and being creative is so important for kids. It helps them to learn, grow, and have fun. Keeping this in mind, Shapomania activity was conducted where children practiced making different shapes with Play-Doh. Parents, I'm sure you'll agree with this. We had a more active childhood than your current digital generation does. So we keep conducting games and simple aerobic classes for our little ones to make them fit, healthy and active. Moving on to nursery and prep activities. To inculcate love for Hindi language, rhyme recitation activity was held for nursery and prep kids, where they mesmerized everyone by the jubilant poems. They enthralled their teachers and friends with their articulation and memory skills while reciting rhymes. To celebrate the priceless gift of independence bestowed on us, a special assembly was organized. Students and teachers worked hard with great zeal and brought alive the online assembly. The students wore tricolor in different forms that included headgear, sash, etc. International Yoga Day was celebrated for promotion of global health. Online yoga session was conducted by the teachers and the children enthusiastically participated in different asanas. The birth of Lord Krishna was celebrated with great zeal and pomp. Children came dressed as Krishna and Radha and other traditional colorful outfits. The children also danced to various songs. Gratitude is one of the healthiest emotion and the most kind gesture. For this activity, children came dressed as policemen, soldier, teacher, nurse, and doctor. They saluted and applauded the efforts of the Corona warriors. They presented their views happily and told that they were proud to be dressed as helpers. Prep children celebrated virtual live Navratri with great enthusiasm and fun. The children, along with their mothers, performed dance in Garba style. Different Shades of Dashera, a dance drama, was presented by the children. It was the depiction of how people of different parts of India celebrate Dashera. Dear parents, we will continue to organize online activities as they enhance the quality of learning in kids. Last but not the least, the virtual parent-teacher meetings witnessed showers of appreciation and acknowledgement from the parents. The management and teachers would like to thank all our parents who are making a constant effort to support their child's progress and the work of the school. Our continued partnership will ensure that the young Shillingites continue to learn, progress, and reach their potential holistically. Thank you.
Education is a passport to the future, for tomorrow belongs to those who prepare for it today. During this difficult time of COVID-19, teaching was indeed a huge challenge for all schools. But life isn't about finding shelter in a storm. It's about learning to dance in the rain. We are a school where dreams are realized. So we moved on and navigated the new normal. And the new normal was an online teaching platform, which has taken the center stage in a student's life now. Initially, there was a lot of hesitation and hiccups in this ride, but we rose to the occasion and adopted the hybrid model of learning. With a lot of experimentation, we moved on, and I believe our journey is much smoother now, because we believe that great things are done by a series of small things brought together. The teaching methodology has completely changed in the present scenario. From chalk to chat, from blackboard to whiteboard, from real to virtual, we carried on. From offline to online, from keep quiet to speak up, from no mobile to turn on your mobile, from conventional to technical, we carried on. From notebook to screenshot, from classroom to Zoom, from school to home, you and we carried on. With the motive to have a live interaction with the kids and to continue With the conventional method of one-to-one teaching, Zoom classes are conducted along with WhatsApp classes simultaneously. To ensure that our kids do not miss their regular classroom teaching, the day begins with the morning prayers and thought, followed by the vocabulary word of the day, and ending with national anthem. We firmly believe that learning isn't imposed. Rather, learning happens itself. Creative, innovative worksheets, PPTs, audios, and videos are created by teachers which keep the students glued to their classes during online teaching. Activity-based classes like music, dance, games, karate, art and craft, in addition to content-based classes, add to their fun, keeping them physically fit and active. A mega exercise of corrections is conducted, wherein virtual as well as physical corrections are done by teachers. We make all possible efforts here, cause we care.
Continuing with academics, we come to the assessment procedure followed at Chillinghouse School. Assessments are an integral part of an education system. At Chillinghouse School, we conducted PO1 and 2 tests as well as the half-yearly examinations as per schedule. The only difference was that the assessments were a bit shorter in duration than normal exams and were conducted in 2 parts, Google Forms, written exams. During half-yearly examination, the school made arrangements for unlimited Zoom meetings through which exams with duration up to 1.5 hours could be conducted seamlessly. Leaving no stone unturned even in these turbulent times, Chillinghouse School conducted remedial classes for students in need. I also take pride in saying that aptitude tests in subjects like maths and English were conducted through Google Forms. Activities like Vedic Maths and Fun Toot, which were conducted online, also helped the students in maintaining their interest and enthusiasm in the subject. A certificate of accomplishment was awarded to Chillinghouse School for maximum usage of Fun Toot by imbibes.
Various competitions were conducted on the virtual platform and our children participated with the usual zeal and fervor. We began with the intra-class choral eloquence in the fiery month of May. When the streets were deserted, our students enthusiastically learned their poetry, exhibited their choral skills, and recited the poems eloquently with apt expressions and immense confidence. The zesty September came with our mega event Conquer the Mic, the Inter-School Junior Music and Dance Competition. It was an achievement in itself to have successfully conducted the first ever inter-school event on the virtual platform. Around 10 schools of high esteem participated enthusiastically in the vocal, instrumental, and dance categories. Trophies and certificates were awarded to all the achievers. The WIS National Spellbee is an effort to ensure extra learning, extra knowledge, and extra vocabulary for the children through proven and effective methods. We are delighted to share that around 10 students have qualified for the state and national level from our school. Our students have left a mark in various fields, karate being one of them. SHS swells in pride to announce the names of Amishi Verma of class 4 and Amy Saxena of class 5, who have been the proud recipients of a gold medal at the IMAS World Kumite Championship held in October, organized by the Indian Martial Arts Sansthan as our students. We also have Ritwik Singh of class 3, who won a silver medal at the East Shadow Kumite Championship held in August in Jaipur.
In the month of July, an intra-class GK quiz, Knowledge Enhanced, was conducted virtually for classes 1 to 5. The school ensured that the fervor of patriotism lives on and conducted various competitions on the occasion of Independence Day. the little ones of class 1 dressed up as their favorite leaders and spoke a few lines on them. There was a Hindi recitation competition for class 2, poster making and slogan writing competition for classes 3 and 4 respectively, and the students of class 5 delivered patriotic speeches. Man ki bhasha, prem ki bhasha, Hindi hai Bharat, jan ki bhasha. The Constituent Assembly of India has expounded Hindi as India's official language on 14 September 1949. Since then, this day is celebrated as Hindi Diwas. A Hindi slogan writing competition was conducted on this occasion for classes 1 to 5. The competition was conducted on Zoom and each level was given a different topic for slogan writing. It is said that the more words you know, the more clearly and powerfully you will think, and the more ideas you will invite into your mind. Keeping this in mind, our school organizes spellathon rounds from time to time. The first three rounds of spellathon were successfully conducted by the school through Google Forms. Shilling guides have proved their mettle in various competitions beyond their curriculum, like Brain O Brain, Spell Bee, Olympiads, White Hat Junior, and also in the field of music, dance and art.
Celebrating events and festivals in school is an integral part of learning and building a strong cultural belief. Such celebrations bring the students closer to each other's traditions and cultural beliefs and develop respect and understanding for each other's customs and traditions. The investiture ceremony is one of the first momentous occasions of the school where the elected members of the school senate are officially vested with their powers and positions. The freshly elected members of the student council were conferred with their badges and sashes. Donning the mantle of the responsibility, the student council, headed by school captains Manas Mishra and Dhruvi Kedia, pledged to abide by the rules and regulations of the school.
We conducted special assemblies on every special occasion, keeping in mind that assemblies are an important feature of a school's routine. Earth Day. Our young Shillingites tried to show us the journey of Mother Earth from its golden days to the recent time. Not only this, they managed to send their pictures secretly to their teachers to add an element of surprise for their parents, which were presented as a collage to them. Children's Day. The teachers gave the children a hearty welcome on Children's Day and blessed them. Funny humorous skits were prepared by the kids based on online teaching under the guidance of their teachers. Online games and a Zoom party made their day.
Eid al-Fitr was the occasion to rejoice in the glory of Almighty and strengthen amongst children to give charity to the needy. More so it being the call of the hour. Came Raksha Bandhan, dedicated for sibling love. Not far, Janmashtami, highlighting the Natkat Khana. Art and craft activities related to these festivals were conducted online successfully. Diwali and Dashera. Diwali and Dashera were also celebrated with great zeal and fervor. Children lit diyas of love and humanity. The celebrations were conducted beautifully and reminded the children of the country's rich cultural heritage. An effigy of Ravan was burnt in the school and the video of the same was sent to the children. A brief on the significance of Durga Puja was shared by the teachers online. A dance presentation on the 9 avatars of Goddess Durga was prepared under the guidance of their dance teachers.
Mother's Day. Shillingites celebrated this day on the 10th of May to make their super moms feel special by dancing beautifully to a number of songs to exhibit their utmost love for them. Badges and cards were made on this occasion
by the children.
Father's Day, the students showcased their love and respect for their fathers by presenting a visual treat through their dance performance.
Independence Day. On this occasion, the students, along with the teachers, danced gracefully. The rendition of touching patriotic songs by parent-child duos impressed everyone. Tricolor bouquets, posters, and headbands were made by the students under the able guidance of the loving teachers to inculcate in them a strong feeling of patriotism.
Janmashtami. Our young enthusiasts celebrated Janmashtami in style by performing delightful dances on devotional songs dedicated to Lord Krishna to captivate one and all and leave them spellbound. The mesmerizing rendition of the song Bade Sajile Krishna Kanhaiya enthralled the audience. The students made paper crowns and flutes on this special occasion.
Teachers' Day. The students of Shilling House showed their gratitude by presenting the song We Love You, Teachers. Their energetic dance on a medley of songs for their teachers managed to impress everybody.
Children's Day. Teachers tried to connect with the students and they made their day a wonderful and joyous one by performing a wonderful dance to a medley of songs for their students. It was a token of love and blessings for them.
School is a temple of worship. Schooling is that phase of life which leaves a lasting impression on one's mind and heart. Here are the members of the student council who want to share with us what they have gained from their school.
My school has given me an ambition and the drive to soar high as the sky is the limit.
Shilling Heights have a unique personality because of the strong foundation that has been laid by the school.
The school has given me friends to rely on through thick and thin.
I have been brought up to be humble and honest. These values are instilled in every Shillingite from the beginning.
The school has given me the pride to stand high and gain confidence not only in academics but also in co-curricular.
The school has taught me to be resilient and sanguine in the hour of need.
I believe in myself and the credit for this belief goes to my school.
The school has given me a platform to hone my skills.
I firmly believe in the school motto for others, and I am always kind, caring, and compassionate towards others.
The school has given me various opportunities to excel in every field.
With these loving and heart-touching impressions, we hope to continue our journey at SHS, be it offline or online platform. May the Almighty bring an end to this scourge. Stay safe, stay healthy.
Striving
buses to uplift our standards, lift our banners and fly. The heavens will rise for Shilling High.